we all grew up with. People know petunias, but these are not my mom's petunias.
No.
This is a special six-piece petunia set, and they work not just in window boxes like what you see there. They also work great for potted plants, but this is actually a ground cover petunia.
Yes. Kind of a new concept.
Which makes it, I was going to say, makes it completely unique. At $27.84, today is the very first day that we've had these on Easy Pay with 5 Easy Pay payments. There is no shipping and handling, that's free, but I need you to know that that price and the Easy Pay goes away at the end of the day. Here in America, we do a lot with mulch. We decorate with death. That makes no sense to me whatsoever. Down south, they tend to use pine needles.
Big, but, just as much of a hassle.
Yeah, but the idea of using a petunia as a ground
yes.
cover. Devin,
yes.
welcome. Good morning to you.
Hey, Dan.
You're getting six pieces here.
Yes.
I've never heard of petunias as ground cover.
Well, I know it's a very brand new concept developed by our friends over in Germany, a company called Hem Genetics. And what this is, a ground cover petunia. As you were saying, you can use this like you would use your mulch. And what I mean by that is you plant this all along your borders, along your walkways,
okay.
in your flower beds, and not only is it going to look gorgeous, it also has the benefits of mulch, which are holding moisture into your soil, slowing erosion, smothering out the weeds. But in the world of petunias, these are quickly becoming known as some of the very best because not only are they low growing, only growing about 8 to 10 inches tall.
So they're manageable.
They're manageable,
okay.
but they stay compact, they stay dense, and they look good all summer long. A lot of us have grown petunias. Here in Pennsylvania, you grow them by August, they're just like, bleh, a little yep. here, a little yep. there. We call that leggy,
uh-huh.
and I call that ugly. These stay compact and dense and beautiful all summer long. So not only are they gonna handle the heat and the droughts, but if you have heavy rains like we had here last summer,
right.
they pump right back up.
They don't get beaten down?
No.
Okay. And now, I don't have to worry about a color choice, right?
You get three of each, of the red and the midnight blue.
And they are gorgeous. Purple, by the way, and you call, I know it's midnight blue, but that's a definitive purple.
Yes, it's like a royal purple.
And
absolutely.
That's a color that Mother Nature doesn't paint with often.
It's rich in color, it's saturated color, and it is going to look good. When these plants are in bloom, they are absolutely smothered in flowers. And what I love about these plants is that they are gonna be fully grown by July 4th. So you'll have your July 4th
Seriously?
Colors right with your barbecue.
Because these are gonna ship pretty much right away.
Oh yes,
and by July 4th, I'll have this type of foliage.
100%,
and
yes.
then they spread out.
They are gorgeous. They grow about 1.5 feet wide and about 10 inches tall.
Okay.
And this is, you know, I have them in a little tray, but this is one of your plants, one of your six plants. Many of them will be blooming right out of the box.
That's perfect.
And you want to do a quick planting demo?
Sure,
show you guys how easy it is.
Here's the best part about everything that comes to us from Roberta's. These are exotic plants in terms of trying to locate them ourselves, but they're all super easy in which to grow.
Look at the, yeah.
Look at that
your
root
your
system.
Your life is pretty easy when you get plants with roots like this. Our professional growers have been managing and taking care of these all year
long. So these were hybridized in Germany?
Yes, and we grow them out in our greenhouses in Michigan, actually. So
okay.
what I did, I just kind of tore the roots apart. That actually is very beneficial. It helps them to
break it up a little bit to loosen it up so they can spread.
Exactly. It helps them to regenerate new growth. So I'm going to plant it just like this. I'm going to give it a nice dose of water. These like to be watered in well and stay moisturized for their first few months.
Okay.
Always use your Roberta's Bounty because this is gonna help your petunias grow faster and denser. And then after, by about July 4th, this plant is gonna grow into something, that's okay, we'll show it later.
Yep.
It's gonna grow, be fully grown by July 4th.
To the size of one of these pots.
Well, yeah, and here on the screen, we're seeing a combination of them grown together in your window box. You know, I love the look of petunias in a window box, but many of those varieties, like the wave varieties that are really common in garden centers, by the middle of summer, they are looking horrible.
Yep.
But these stay beautiful and compact and just totally manageable, totally beautiful.
More and more people, and it seems to be a growing trend, container gardening.
Oh yeah, apartment gardening, condo
yes,
gardening.
Yep, this is it's so much simpler. You don't have to worry about getting down on your hands and knees. A pot like this, and now we're talking about, again, six pieces,
yeah.
being able to grow them. And there's a wonderful, natural, these are not a fragrant type of
well,
plant.
Well, you know, it's
but
actually,
it has this earthiness to it.
This is one of those fun plants that It's the flowers themselves aren't fragrant,
but the plant
exudes fragrance. You know, they're related to the tomato plants. So if you've ever smelt a tomato plant, it has a distinct fragrance that's beloved. It's like that smell of summer. And these have a very similar fragrance.
Yes.
And when you consider that each of your, you know, this is one of your six plants fully grown by July 4th, you can imagine, get three or four of these collections, plant these all along your borders, along your walkways. Fill out your flower beds with these, and they will be looking beautiful all summer long, bringing you up to 4 to 5 months of gorgeous flowering.
Where you and I grew up, which, by the way, the Roberta's family, this
good
all
Indiana.
Indiana. And petunias were summer.
Oh, yeah.
That was one of my mother's favorites. But these colors are much bolder, and they'll be bolder for a longer period of time.
Well, and they don't fade. They don't lose their color. A lot of us have grown those petunias in the past, and it's like, oh, my gosh, my red flowers are starting to look like a pale, they kind of look like your shirt. You know, like a pale peach. It was supposed to be red. What the heck? I want my red flowers to be red all summer long. I want my blue, purple flowers to be like that all summer long. And that's what these do. I like your shirt.
Devin will be back in just a little bit. I love you, buddy. We've got a lot more coming your way. These are, again, ground cover petunias. We're going to be talking about begonias as well. We've got dahlias. We have tomatoes. And not just tomatoes. We've got huge, huge tomatoes that'll be coming your way in just a little bit as well. Let me once again reintroduce this incredible family. Oh, wait, can I show the tomatoes? I don't even know if we'll get to these. I hope we will.